Welcome to the trash mobile.
Yeah, wow, girl.
Where there is no radio, and we just eat at Denny's all the time. Yum.
Yeah.
Let's go for a ride. Who wants to trip? I meant to say, who wants to go on a trip?
I know what you meant to say. Hey, go smoke my cigarettes. No, you don't smoke.
Nope. Trash mobile.
I'm going to pick Heaven up. She from college, and she called me and asked if she could go to the...
Right now, the trash mobile is traveling down... What road is this?
Palmetto.
Palmetto.
Yeah,
the Charles Williams.
Taking a turn.
Me, myself, and I. And there's no radio, okay? And that's not
no
the real time, all right?
Car.
But no radio, the band is in the car right now. I'm right here. Go, 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 go. Go, you got
no
it, you
radio
got it, you got it.
Is
fuck yeah.
In the trash.
Let's roll, let's roll. Hey, who's that?
It's located in Florida.
Located in Florida?
Yes.
It's the world's most famous place. It's better than California. I'm just telling you right now. Hi. Hello. Hello? It's Daytona.
It's Shaytona.
It's Shaytona. Excuse me, sir. Can you close your door and put your seatbelt on?
Yeah.
You called me, bitch.
Yeah.
Beach Street.
Daytona Beach, Beach Street.
Beach Street, which
Daytona
is a semi-good place to hang out. Where's Jacob's Well?
That,
is it coming up?
The Sweet Marley's is right
Sweet
here.
Marley's is over there. You can play there.
Jacob's
and
Well.
And you got the libraries over here. It's beautiful, guys. Come visit. Who am I talking to anyway?
This Cafe Papa. Where is it? I don't see it. I got something in there.
Hey, you're on Coffee Shop TV! Did he flip me off? Coming up to what would be turning into Baloo Road, which is where the Mental Lounge is located.
Yeah.
If you can't find it, you got problems. Because it says live internet TV, broadcasting, coffeeshoptv.com.
Here we are.
We love you. Coffee Shop TV loves you. Come to the Mental Lounge. Book your band. Oh my god, don't hit that guy.
Of course, we could go take videos up on the drawbridge. It's interesting up there.
What?
Oh, you turned it off.
No. On and off, on and off. Is that okay? Is that bad?
No. That's okay.
Hey, stay on your own side of the road.
You have to run over the
bank. And that's next to... Coffee Shop TV. The Salvation Army helps out people. You would think.
Right.
And if you don't know, it's Caribbean Jackal.
Right,
right here is Coffee Shop TV.
extra quick draw motorcycle.
Those jerks.
I'm gonna go give this money to this lawyer.
Yeah, let's go pay the lawyer some money, jerk. What are you gonna do? What's he gonna do? For $400, what's the lawyer gonna do?
Yeah, get me off.
He's gonna get you off?
Yeah.
Send someone right over, huh?
Yes.
Is that what's happening?
Get me off.
All right, good. Round and round we go.
It's a lot
to
of
fucking
money.
Pay the lawyer for doing
it's
nothing.
It's a lot of money to pay to get off.
This way? Make sure you put your seatbelt on too. It's just a trash mobile ride, everybody. It's not that serious. And in case you don't know what the trash mobile is, this is what it is. Okay, now is the adventure of getting money. Let's see if they're gonna let us get any.
Let's see if I have a deposit slip.
Oh, here we go again. Let's get that sent first. Don't shut the car off, I'm gonna have to push it down the road.
No, we don't. Not anymore.
You should put that in there.
Oh, he did. I gave her these cards already. All right. Now I got a pen.
This is the process, you guys. Going to the bank?
Yeah, it's a regular process.
I'm just going to show you how it's done. Right. Hello?
Hi. Good. Can I get a withdrawal slip, please?
Sure. You need a pen?
I have one.
Okay.
Today I have
one. Today you have one?
Yes.
What about tomorrow? Are you going to have a pen tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay.
I got one for tomorrow, too. And after that.
I don't even. Oh, is it back? There it is.
Oh, there we go. Oh, she gave me a pen anyways.
Did she not listen to what you said? You have to use their pen instead?
She gave me a pen, but not a... I said I don't need a pen. I need a withdrawal slip.
And she didn't even give you the withdrawal slip?
No.
What, is she on drugs?
I don't know.
Give me all your money!
Oh, here's your pen.
No, keep it. That was her fault.
I know. Well, yes, my dear. Can I get a withdrawal slip, please?
I'm sorry, I gave you a classroom.
No, you gave me a pen.
You're fired.
No,
we want to take money,
I'll
actually.
Withdraw.
Give me all of it. Make my day.
I'm just depositing rent. If I could just get a receipt. Thank you.
A day in the life at the bank.
Yeah, it's wild over here. I should get a bunch of these. I usually get a bunch of them. Right.
Go a little slower, Charles. How much are you going to get out today?
400.
Oh, my God.
Just what I need.
Just for the lawyer to get you off?
Yeah.
Change the battery pack. You change the battery pack. Doesn't
want to
run that
fast. All right, you too. Thank you.
Bye. Have a nice day.
See you.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.